We're tracking two storms out in the eastern Pacific. The first is the larger one. It is Hurricane Marie, and we also have Tropical Depression Carina. First, let's take a look at Marie. It's going to move off to the northwest and dissipate as it moves into cooler waters. And as for Carina, it's going to move off to the east and be a remnant low by tomorrow. In fact, it looks like it's fallen apart already.